Thank you. Thank you.
This was a beautiful song called The Nearness of You. It's a beautiful jazz standard. And I'll continue with something else. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. So these were two songs that somehow got connected to each other. The first one is named after the hall where it was written. It's a really beautiful hall. Is it okay if I speak English, by the way? Sorry. Okay. Yeah, sorry. The hall is very beautiful. It's a hall in Bremen, in Germany. And it's called Sendesaal. It's Sendesaal in German means the broadcast house. It used to be an old radio station. And it's an incredible space that is built in some architectural magic that it's completely, completely silent. But do you know the silence that hurts your ears? Did you ever experience that? So that kind of sounded like nothing. And they have this beautiful piano, this Steinway D concert piano. And I wrote this first melody on this piano, and it got the name of the place. So it's called Sendesaal. It's not the easiest name to say, but it's fine. And that was connected to a song of mine that was written many years ago in New York. I used to live in New York. And it's called From One Soul to Another. And I'll continue. Thank you. So. I'll continue. Just reminded me that it was written in New York. I lived in New York for 10 years, and it's very cold in New York. It gets to like minus 20 degrees, and it was too much for me, so I went back home to live in Israel. But I used to play traditional jazz in New York. That was one of my things, play jazz standards. There are incredible musicians all around. This is really in my eyes, okay. And I used to play in this pizza place when I just moved to New York. It's called Arturo's. It's on Houston Street, and you get $50 and a pizza for 5 hours of music, five sets. It's insane. You start at like 9 in, you know, p.m. and you finish at like 2 a.m. Everybody's drunk all the time. Saxophone players are coming, singers are coming, and you have to kind of learn the repertoire. You have to know a lot of jazz standards to hold 5 hours of concert. So that was one of my best schools. So I recommend if you go to New York, go to Arturo's. They have really nice pizza as well. Shout out to Arturo's. And they have great music there. And I play a jazz standard. It's called Autumn in New York. Some of you may know Louis Armstrong and Ella Fitzgerald. Do you know them? They used to be the Justin Bieber of... And they have this really beautiful record called Ella and Louis. And they sing just the most touching jazz standards in such a heartfelt way. I really recommend that you check it out, Ella and Louis. And yeah, I'll play Autumn in New York. With that in mind. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Muchísimas gracias. Gracias. Yeah, I don't want to take a lot of time of the concert after me, so I'll play a short one, I think. I'll see. Thank you.